Finally. Ready to continue. This is the secret way. Ah! Run! Oh. Battle horrors?
Okay, we got need an ale.
Battle horrors.
Love of money.
Wow. Yeah, kind of tough.
Whatever they mean.
Where's Davaeorn? Why have you come? Is it to steal my riches, or perhaps you seek to righteously punish me for my affront to your morality? It matters little, for you will do neither. Before I dispose of you in some horribly gruesome manner, perhaps I should introduce myself. I am known as Davaeorn. I would ask for your names, but I care little to become acquainted with the dead. Can you wait until we finish fighting these things? Dinah here says, "Dost not take his words lightly, Sapphire. I sense power about him. He is indeed a mighty magician." Everyone says, "Timorous luck, but you're a creep. And to think that I wanted to be a mage." Brr. Now that we are introduced, prepare to die. We need to be introduced first.
Why me?
Back up.
Thy
Valkor's mighty blade. Oh God, we lost her. We need to stay out of range of this guy.
Give us victory!
You will be avenged!
Back her off.
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
Oh, there's still two. I thought we got rid of one.
If Tempus will.
Okay, one left. What's that?
I don't want to talk.
Then drink. Still gotta drink that potion. Oh, Branwyn's turned evil. Dire charm. Wonderful.
Your life shall be mine.
Fireball. Oh, that's where he was.
A simple matter. Such menial tasks.
I don't think I don't have a lot of I'm not very optimistic here. That's Branwyn. You know what? All right. If we can take care of the battle horrors before this guy comes into effect, that would be a good thing.
Why me?
In fact, there's traps as well.
All right, all right.
Aha!
Good job!
I'm trying to zoom in here. Good job.
All right, all right.
So, the stoic adventurers have found their way down to my lair.
Where are the battle horrors? Guy disappeared again.
I need aid so blessed my constant become a fortress.
We still have traps all over the place.
By temper shield.
Such mean attacks.
Alright, alright.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Jeez. Oh, she gone? Dire charm. Let's try to heal. And by that, I mean heal. Get him. Maybe the traps released the battle horrors. Without that, they didn't come out. Oh!
Why me?
Okay, no. Attack. Or attacking. Got him.
have dealt a great blow to the organization known as the Iron Throne.
Sweet.
A defeat that you are certain will not be ignored. Now you must travel to the great city of Baldur's Gate, where you are certain to find the truth behind the strange plot that plagues the citizens of the Sword Coast.
Sounds like a plan. Alright, stop attacking us. Spell magic, would that work? No.
A simple magic.
Oh, she's gone. She's better. What a way to start the new chapter, being attacked by your own teammate. We've got all these letters. Alright, so. Ooh, we've got a key. Key of the river plug. Sweet. This key is a magical instrument used to bypass the arcane glyphs that seal the river plug on the first level of the mine.
Go pester someone else.
Okay, so around every corner. Careful not to step in any.
Protection from petrification. Shield. This stuff can be put away. 109 gold. Grease. I'm not sure if both of us know that. So now I've got two of these. And I could sell the shield. Grease is level 1. Never used it. We got it here. And here. Alright, we will sell. Some kind of magical bracers. Two mage robes. How many mage robes does one guy need? Abjuration. Alright, so it's the thing looks like a sneaky level 1. Both have it. See if I can figure out what any of these things are. Unidentified bracers. Mage robe. I don't know what any of these things are. Hold on to a few of these things, will you? And then we got three.
Yes.
Letters. The first one says Davaeorn. As you've probably heard, the iron poison has begun to take effect around the coast, with the majority of iron imports being disrupted by Tazok. Almost all of it comes from the tainted source in Nashkel. The Sithilician uprising in Am has ensured that no forces from that nation will be able to take action against our mercenary forces. However, the Flaming Fist has caught several of the Black Talon mercenaries. All of those captured have claimed allegiance with the Zhentarim and have thus shifted any suspicion away from the Iron Throne. I have sent Tranzig to work with the mercenaries in transporting the iron to your base in Cloakwood. He has brought several bags of holding so that he, alone, will make trips into Cloakwood, thereby lessening the chance that Flaming Fist trackers might find your stronghold. Realtar. Tarsac 1368. Hey, I want those bags of holding. Well, we took care of the Nashkel mines. Davaeorn, that's this one. Like, already copied it. Davaeorn, I have received a request for extra slaves. They'll be sent as soon as possible. Events go well in Baldur's Gate. We have purchased one of the Western Noble Estates to use as our base of operations. It is an ancient building, most likely constructed before the erection of the Second Wall. Its construction makes it very defensible against those who would thieve it. Remember to ask Yezlik if he enjoys his new accommodations. Realtar. Alturiac, 1365. Right. And then finally, Davaeorn. Our plans go smoothly. Saravak has arrived from our headquarters in Ordulin. He brings news from our superiors. They are pleased with our progress so far. I plan to place Saravak as the commander of our mercenary forces in the region. He has already sent his subordinate, Tazok, to the Wood of Sharp Teeth to take command of the forces located there. Things go apace here in Baldur's Gate. We have placed our first agent among the ranks of the Seven Suns Trading Coster. Realtar. Flame Rule, 1367. Okay. Alright, so that's that. We also have a chest here.
Alright, alright!
Apparently not trapped. A greenstone ring. Potion of explosions. This potion is a vial of pain, as it will explode into a burning ball of fire upon impact. Keep it in a safe place, yes, you meet an untimely end. 66 damage, save versus spell for half. 15-foot radius. Hmm. Potion of fire breath. I think we have one of those. And a potion of master thievery, wow. This potion will temporarily transform the drinker into a master thief. The skills that are affected are open locks and pickpockets, which are increased significantly. The effect will last for 3 hours, however only thieves and bards may use this potion. Alright, so open locks and pickpockets plus 40%. Awesome. Well, we know who's getting that one. Except, she has no inventory space. Yeah, I'm just gonna drop some of that.
Who wants some?
Sure.
A simple matter.
Healing. Sure, there's
camaraderie,
like
yep.
Adventure,
more traps,
and steel.
Good
on
job.
The stuff of legend. Right, Boo?
$308 gold, sweet. Scroll of Detect Invisibility. It's a level 2 spell. Is this where I've been? This is where I came in. Okay, we've seen this. We've opened those chests. this all about? There's someone here. There's a Stefan here.
I need... Sure.
I don't know if this Stefan is friend... Foe? Friend or foe? Hello?
Help! Help!
Oh god. You! You killed Davaeorn? Oh, please don't kill me. Please, oh please, oh please! I'm just his apprentice, I swear. I don't know anything. Okay, I know a little, but I was only his student. Honest, I can help you. Yeah, I can give you information. Ask me anything. Go on, ask me anything. Who's Davion's superior? Who really gives the orders around here? I don't know. I swear it. All I can say is that the regional leaders of the Iron Throne placed Davion here. There are three of them, I think, but I don't know their names. Davion was getting orders from someone else, too. He complained about it a lot, but he never said a name or anything to me. Honest. The main building for the Iron Throne is in Baldur's Gate, somewhere in the southwest of the city, but I have never been there. I tell you true. Can I please go? Who are you? What was your role here? I told you I'm just Davion's apprentice. I studied under him, and that's it. I don't know anything about anything. Well, I know a little, but just ask and I'll tell you. What was the purpose of this installation? The mine? I think they were going to try to look like the saviors of the day, riding in with their stores of iron to equip the troops or something like that. With the bandit raids and the rumors about the Iron Throne figured that the Dukes of Baldur's Gate would think that they needed arms and ore quickly, in case of Omnian attack. They figured they could get exorbitant prices, or better yet, sanctions against competitors, and an easing of trade laws for themselves only. A quick way to install themselves as an underground power on the coast. That's all I know about it, I swear. The iron shortage. Who is behind it? Who's behind it? Well, the Iron Throne, I guess. Davaeorn ran this place for the regional bosses in Baldur's Gate. They used some strange potion to taint iron already stored, used Mullahay to keep new ore from being mined, and had the bandits raid any incoming trading caravans. It doesn't take long for perceived shortages to embellish real threats. You know all of this if you're the one who killed Mullahay. Can I go now? I just figured you might know more. Should we let him go? I hope we don't regret this. Get out, you cowardly weasel. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. I promise not to get involved with people like this again, no matter how good the fringe benefits are. Yes, sir, I'm reasonably sure I'll be careful from now on. Thank you. Goodbye. The Iron Throne was going to try to look like... Ooh. After defeating the mage Davaeorn, I questioned his sniveling apprentice, Stefan Recap. He confirmed much of what I already knew. The Iron Throne is the organization behind the Iron Crisis, though I think their name is just a coincidence. Mullahay was to destroy the effectiveness of the Nashkel mines, while bandits stopped incoming caravans. The perceived threat of the shortage likely inflamed fears and exaggerated the problem. The Iron Throne was going to try to look like the saviors of the day, riding in with their stores of iron to equip the troops or something like that. With the bandit raids and the rumors about the Iron Throne figured that the Dukes of Baldur's Gate would think they needed arms and ore quickly in case of Omnian attack. They figured they could get exorbitant prices, or better yet, sanctions against competitors and an easing of trade laws for themselves only. In sum, a quick way to install themselves as an underground power on the coast while maintaining a veneer of respectability as a merchant consortium. Unless they got caught, of course. The three regional leaders of the Iron Throne placed Davaeorn in charge of the mine. Stefan also said that Davaeorn was getting orders from someone else, too, and that he complained about it a lot, but he never said a name. The main building for the Iron Throne is apparently in Baldur's Gate, somewhere in the southwest part of the city. You have dealt a great blow. Is this old? No. You've dealt a great blow to the organization known as the Iron Throne, a defeat that you are certain will not be ignored. Now you must travel to the great city of Baldur's Gate, where you are certain to find the truth behind the strange plot that plagues the citizens of the Sword Coast. Okay. Alright. Books? Oh, scrolls. Infravision, Larlock's Minor Drain, and Horror. Blur, and another Larlock's Minor Drain.
Such menial tasks.
So Larlock's Minor... I hate when I do that. Larlock's Minor Drain. Necromancy. Does she know that? Dying to hear. Evidently not. That's horror. Do I know that? Level 2. I know it. Dinah here does not know it. And then what about infravision, level 1? Apparently I don't know it. Done. Failed. Done. The other one we can sell. What about Blur, level 2? Done. Keep checking to see if I can identify these items. Let's see, anything else? Detect invisibility. Level 2. No, it's level 2. I have it. She does not. Is that it? Quite a few things are picking up here. So I can't know what any of these things are. Let me just check. I'm not sure if I really did look at all of them. Unknown. 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 Alright. Thank you.
expected.
Sure.
Can I look in here? Nope.
Cool plate and packing steel.
Not unlocked.
Hey, how are things going?
Me?
Good job.
Failed. Look at that.
Good job.
I thought I heard it open or something. It's an interesting noise. So what if I try this? Open locks plus 40%. Nice. Should gain more experience than that. Another wand of fear? Is that what that is? Looks like another wand of fear to me. Well, I think we would know what it is.
Do you want to tell me a story about trollops and plug tails? Please?
No, it's okay. I'll pass on that. Poor broken mage. So this goes up. Probably.
Good job.
We got a mustard jelly.
All right, all right.